Shot through the heart, and you're too late, darling. You give love a bad name.
Did a little bit of shopping. Needed to get myself some new campwear for packing and different things like that. Went to REI, came across this. It is the Alpine Stowaway Pot. They have different sizes, of course. They're in milliliters. I think there's 2-3 smaller versions. I decided to get the bigger one for just more than one person. This is the 1.1 liter. Alright, as you can see, it's fresh out of the box, rugged, versatile, stainless steel. This is not aluminum. I've used the old aluminum ones before. Things kind of stick to them when they burn, that type of thing. But this is, says it's rugged, versatile, stainless steel pot by MSR. Looks like it's made in Thailand. On the back here it says rugged, versatile stainless steel pot, strong stainless steel, stands up to heavy duty use, secure hinged handle, flips over the lid to lock in place. If I look at the top, sure enough it is hinged. And it doesn't come off, it stays secure to the unit, which is nice. Comes off just like that, and that opens up. This, so you have a built-in handle, little hinge top. Get that out of the way. MSR Seagull, and there's our pot. You have aluminum, you have stainless steel types. And then there's for the ultra lightweight, you have the titaniums. So everything comes at a certain price point. You just starting out, you may go aluminum. Want a little something that's more durable, you can take day and night camping. This is very good. If you're worried about the situation where every ounce counts, this may not be for you. If you're, you know, car camping, day camping, you know, you just throw this little setup right in your kit, then this is a perfect addition. What you can do is you can store all your fire starting, your utensils, things like that. Let's see. Well, these utensils may not go. Certain ones will, certain ones won't. In my case, the knife's a little longer, but we could do this for demonstration purposes. Throw that in there, throw in your fire, bundle it all up so it's all nice and self-contained, and then flip it down, you're good to go. You could probably put in a coffee cup, things like that. That way you store, you kind of make the most of your available space in your backpack by storing contents inside. That's a quick mini review of this. I think I am going to be using this mainly for boiling water. But I may try to cook some steaks or some rice stuff in there with it. But or mainly MREs type of thing, dehydrated foods. All right, that's a quick review here. I'm going to probably have a follow-up video where I actually do some MREs so you actually see the unit. But that's my review on this Alpine Stowaway pot. Cheers. Okay, we got our water boiling up now. What we're going to do is just carefully go ahead and pour this in. Into our bag. Okay.
Shot through the heart!